After back-to-back failures, Sony has finally shown a sign of life. What's up guys, we're back with the latest tech scoop. Ever since LG died and exited the smartphone business after they failed to compete against the Galaxies and Apples and the Chinese, people started wondering about Sony, especially in 2020 when Sony let go half of their mobile division staff. A lot of people have been thinking, will Sony end up the same way as LG? The answer to that question is no freaking way. For the first time in 4 years, Sony Xperia Division has seen profit in their smartphone business. According to the extensive report released from Sony, they said that the Xperia Division has made a $254.96 million revenue profit for the year 2020 all the way up to March 2021. According to Sony, this massive increase in revenue was due to the reductions in operating costs. In simple words, they made some smart decisions internally and that has paid off. So what does this mean? This profit means that they're not going anywhere. As long as they make profits like this, Sony Xperia Division will live on. As we know, Sony is not following market trends. You can tell that by the fact that their flagship phone is still rocking a headphone jack in 2021, something we don't see on any flagship. They're definitely not trying to compete with the likes of Samsung or other Chinese brands when it comes to the sales volume is concerned. They're focusing on their own niche and they're releasing their flagship phones time to time, and it's working. Now in more Sony news, they might actually be bringing back their much loved Sony Xperia Z Ultra successor in 2021. Yes, it's rumored that Sony is working on Xperia Ultra phone, and as we know, the meaning of the word Ultra in 2021 means a flagship phone that goes all the way. Sony have announced their flagship phones already, so this might be something that they have planned for the second half of the year. Again, we'll see more info on this. It definitely sounds really exciting. Now coming back to some more Samsung news, we have the official Galaxy A82 teaser leaked. This was posted by Max Weinbach on Twitter. It's going to be the most powerful Galaxy A series phone in 2021 with Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 Plus chip. The camera setup is said to be similar to the Galaxy A52, but the most different thing about this phone is its look. This is probably the only phone after the S21 Ultra that has a curved display, so it looks even more bezel-less than the base Galaxy S21. So if you're looking to buy a Samsung phone right now, you might want to hold up because this phone might have a pretty good price. Now speaking of holding on, Samsung has quietly launched the 4G model of Galaxy S20 FE with Snapdragon processor. Yes, Samsung is looking to correct their biggest mistake, the Exynos 990, and they're bringing 4G models of S20 FE with much better Snapdragon 865 chip. The Galaxy S20 FE is still my favorite phone that I can recommend to pretty much anyone out there. The price of 4G Snapdragon model will likely be similar to that of the Exynos one, so pretty much if you're someone holding on to your cash, this might be a pretty good deal. And last but not least, guys, as we know, we have a pretty sad situation going on in India. The virus and cases are getting out of hand, so hashtag pray for India, and massive respect to Samsung for stepping in and donating about $5 million and also paying for vaccinations of over 50,000 employees across the country. For those who can help and donate, there's a link in the description for that. And yeah, that's all for today. Let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. Ending this video on sort of a sad note, but yeah, anyways, see you guys in the next video. Peace out.